Now, why don't you tell me who you really are and what you're doing in my bar?
Perhaps we're going to off on the wrong foot.
Perhaps. The right foot. That'll be you telling me what you want with Sean Cullen. Don't tell me you were in Mountjoy Prison for the last 3 years, because I was there for two of them.
Truth is, that bastard double-crossed me. You know everything that happens in this town. And rumor is one of your fellas helped him escape.
There's no way that happened. You think you're the only one that Sean Cullen stole from?
I'll take care of Sean for both of us. Make him suffer a little.
If I knew where he was, I'd have already made him suffer more than a little. He'd be bleeding from both kneecaps. And what's prompted you to move to Ireland?
I just want to.
I need to put down a reason.
It's beautiful there.
So you've been?
No.
Oh. I see there you have a pre-existing medical condition.
I got Parkinson's.
There are occasions when we've had people attempt to immigrate in order to take
advantage. I'm not a freeloader. My fiancé's a nurse.
That's very good. Nurse. We need nurses. So what do you do?
Got a boxing gym.
You own the business?
With my brother.
Well, that is good news. We welcome business owners.
I've never said anything out of turn, ever, have I?
Go on.
Always you treated me like a son. But I'd rather do time than see you become a rat in health defense.
You and the boys take the night off.
I can't let you do this alone.
Go on.
I'm looking for Finn Rourke.
Is that right? Well, as far as I'm concerned, you and your wife there can keep looking.
Going somewhere.
Hear the joke about the two Irishmen? That said...
Yeah, I heard it. Didn't find it funny the first time.
I have always found that mercy bears richer fruit than strict justice. Abraham Lincoln.